Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. I don't know when you're taking this class, but I am glad you are here. Today, you're going to be training your abs and your shoulders for 10 minutes straight. Each exercise is going to last 45 seconds, followed by a 15-second break. Up first, we have the rock and roll. Inhale on the way back and exhale as you go forward. Let's get started. When you're doing this move, focus on keeping that lower back rounded. We don't want to have any arching in the lower back. It should be a smooth rock back and forth. To make the move even harder, don't let the feet touch at the top of the movement. You have 15 seconds left. The first couple exercises of today's workout are going to be designed to warm you up, get your body in a better position so that we can really target those abs. Because once this party starts, woo, baby, those abs and shoulders are gonna be on fire. So next up, we have the table hold here. Focus on driving those hips to the sky, squeezing those glutes, and pushing into the ground to get those shoulders away from the ears. We are starting in 3, 2, 1. If you're new to this exercise and you're really tight in the hips and shoulders, start out in the low table position like you see in the video and then start to bridge the hips higher and higher. If you're super flexible, get those hips all the way to the top like you're holding two shots of espresso on each hip. And don't spill the espresso, especially if it's the morning time. If it's late night, you got two shots of tequila. Don't spill the tequila. That's expensive stuff. Remaining. Continue to inhale through the nose. Keep those hips nice and tall. Should be feeling some tension on the backside of the legs. We're almost there. 6 more seconds left. Give me one more inhale through the nose and a long exhale through the mouth. Awesome work there. Coming up next, we have some prone W's, which means you're gonna be laying on your chest, scraping the floor, having those arms 1 inch off the ground. If you're super flexible, get those arms up nice and high, having the shoulders behind the ears. 3, 2, 1, and begin. You have 15 seconds left. How are those shoulders feeling right now? Lift that chest, get that chest up right here for the last 10 seconds. Let's push, team. 5 more seconds here. 3, 2, last rep. Awesome work. Next up, we're flipping back over onto our back and we have the dead bug. So we're gonna reach long overhead, reach long with that heel, keeping that lower back flat the whole time. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, and begin. 45 seconds. Make sure we get a nice long exhale. We're gonna pause with that leg out there. So give me a good pause. Long exhale, blow out the candle. It's your birthday, team. Blow out those candles. Remember, when we're doing this, think about reaching long with the heel and then lowering the heel at the very end. If you start to feel this in your lower back, just don't lower the heel as much. That will make the movement easier. You have 15 seconds left. How are those abs feeling? I'm sure they're cooking, but we're gonna push through. Under 10 seconds now. Nice and slow, under control. Give me good exhales. That's what's gonna activate that core. We have 3 seconds left here. One more rep, long exhale, and bring it back in. Up next, we have the bear clock. You're gonna be on all fours with the knees lifted off the ground by 1 inch. And then you're going to touch the hand, followed by the knee, the other knee, the toe, and the toe. Let's get started, team. Here we go. We're gonna go toe first, toe. Next up, we got the hand tap, and then we got the knee tap. Then we have the other knee, and then we're going to the other side of the toe. We're starting over again. We're going hand first, the hand, and then the knee.
The knee,
and then the other knee.
The other knee,
and then the toe.
Tap the toe,
reach across, body, exhale,
then the other
toe. Tap the toe again.
And that's a little complicated, but it's a great core exercise.
Hand,
knee,
I'll call it out.
Knee,
good work.
Crossbody toe,
same side toe.
And toe.
Beautiful. 15 seconds left. We got the hand,
knee, don't let those knees touch. Knee, good. Going to the toe, cross body reach, exhale, good work. Back to the other toe, 5 seconds left. Hand, knee, knee. We're gonna finish this side, toe, and toe. All right, shake it out. Shake out those shoulders. I'm sure they're starting to burn a little bit. 5 seconds, and we're going over to the other side. Here we go. We're gonna be going with the hand first. Tap the hand, tap the knee, cross body knee. There you go. Toe, beautiful. Exhale, toe. You might feel the quads a little bit here as well. Hand, knee, knee. Exhale with the toe, beautiful. Toe, awesome. 25 seconds left. Hand, knee, knee. Do you got the hang of it now? Toe, good. Exhale with that toe, beautiful. Keep those hips square. Under 15 seconds, team. Let's work, let's work. Other knee, back to the toe again, under 10 seconds. Oh, I made a mistake, toe again, it's complicated. 3 seconds left, tap that knee. Give me another knee, let's finish this side, toe. Great work with that exercise, I know it's a hard one. Moving on, we have the prone snow angel, so we're laying on our chest, hands behind our back, and then we're bringing the arms overhead, making sure they don't touch the ground. Starting in 3, 2, 1, here we go. If you start to feel this move in the lower back, take a pillow and place it under your belly button. That should help flatten out that lower back and take the tension off. You are halfway through, 22 seconds left. How are those shoulders and mid-back feeling right now? I know mine are burning. You have 10 seconds left. Don't let those arms touch. The ground is lava. Don't burn the arms. Don't let them touch, team. 2 seconds left. 2, 1. Awesome work. Next up, we have the short lever side plank reach through. So you're gonna start out on your knees, having the shoulder over the elbow like you're studying it for a side plank, but the knees are going to stay on the ground. You're gonna lift your hips up nice and tall, and then we're going to reach through with the arm. Let's get started, team. Reach all the way through to the sky. Bring it back down, round the shoulder, reach back up. Ooh, baby, we're gonna be cooking those side abs and that side butt here. Make sure we're reaching the whole way, keeping those hips tall. Pretend there's a line of ducklings crossing underneath you. And don't you crush the ducklings. Remember that, team. No crushing ducklings here. How you feeling? You have 15 seconds left. Those hips and side abs are burning. I want you to push through it. You're under 10 seconds. You've already done 40 seconds. What's another 5 seconds here, team? 3. Give me one more rep. 2. Last one. Awesome work. All right, take a little breather, and then we have to do the other side. All right, here we go. We are starting in 2, 1, and begin. Let's go, team. You got this. We are coming up on the halfway mark, only 20 seconds left. How's everybody feeling right now? We are nearing the end. We've been here for already 9 minutes. What's another 12 seconds, team, right? Let's push through it. I know those hips and abs are burning, but you got this. Only 6 seconds left. Give me a couple reps, push through it. Here we go, 3, 2, last one. Awesome work. We are coming near the end here. We got the alternating V-ups. Woo, baby. This one is challenging, but you're gonna crush it. We're on our back here, alternating the hands to the legs. Let's get started, team. Last move of the day. Let's crush it. Bring that leg up. Touch it with the opposite arm. Let's go. Let's go. When you reach overhead, focus on keeping that rib cage down and not having that lower back arch excessively. Awesome work, team. You are past the halfway mark. You are under 20 seconds. How are we feeling right now? If those abs are burning, I want you to push through. It is the last move of the day, and you only have 10 seconds left. Stay with me, team. Come on, we got this. 5 seconds. That's only a couple more reps. There's that one. Here we go. Last one. Get it up. Awesome job. You made it. You did it. That's what I'm talking about. And now we have the cool down. So let's stretch it out here. We're going into that downward dog position. Push the hips to the sky. Let those calves get a nice stretch here. I want you to inhale into the upper back. Inhale into your chest. And then give me some long, slow exhales. So inhale. And then long, slow exhale. Again, with the inhale. Long, slow exhale. Try to get the inhales even longer than the previous breath and make the exhales even longer. One more time. Inhale. Give me one long exhale to finish. Fantastic job.
Thank you so much for joining me in today's workout. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel to stay up to date for more exercise and tips on how to train against gravity.